Yeah, I sort of, used up my energy yesterday, and so I'm still regaining it. But I'm good. I'll have fun. I'm sure this will be a really nice ride, actually.
Okay.
Yeah, and it was a little bit muddy here and there yesterday. This will be fun. My bike's finally clean again, so it's time to, I went through a nice, was it 3 days ago, whatever, one night, it poured on me. And I mean, just poured on, maybe it was like 4 or 5 days ago. It just poured on me and I was like, oh, my bike's clean.
This was the way I was trying to explain to you, 240 onto the parkway in this way, but then you start going on the...
Yeah, I meant to do that, but I have to stop and think to remember which one goes which way.
Okay.
And in my head, I was getting on the roundabout down further up, and it just didn't occur to me, yeah, that one goes to downtown, not where we wanted to. I didn't think it through.
Okay. I got the screen off, so in a little while I want to check and see. I think it records with the screen off, but still keeps recording.
Okay.
So.
Sounds good.
Kind of with two different bikes. It's slightly different. So I remember the one road that we hit, that was a dead end. The first one, the first drive road. And this is the second road.
Okay.
That was fun.
Yes, it was. I had to get into it, though. The first, as you saw in the beginning, I was just taking it nice and slow, or I was taking it nice and easy. I wasn't doing the whole, remember I told you about all that shift your weight stuff?
Yeah.
I tell you what, if you don't shift your weight like that, and granted, you may be able to shift a lot less, or because I didn't see you really shift.
You're welcome, Lee, for a while, Troy. Go ahead.
Thank you.
Where are we?
I don't know.
Neither do I.
I'm guessing we need to get on. I've seen the word Indian Creek, and I think it does go over there. It does go over to the other side. I'm wondering if we should be in front of somebody's yard, but they don't seem to be using that side.
I figured this is a long driveway.
Yeah.
I didn't kind of like the side of the road there.
Yeah, I didn't either.
Okay. So.
I've seen the word, this road. I didn't look it up this morning. It's been a while since I looked it up. Looks like somebody's been shooting that sign.
Yeah, when I took it off this, no, it's not Collier ain't sticking there.
Did you see the road to the right?
No.
Why don't you just put it in your pocket?
Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do.
Yeah, I don't want you to lose it.
So was that the road to the right, you think?
It's a road to the right and it had a number on it, you know, it was a sharp right.